Hi, it's Panda Movies here. Today I'm going to explain the movie called Silent Running. Warning, there are spoilers ahead. Enjoy the video. All plant life on Earth will become extinct in the future. As many specimens as possible have been kept in a series of massive greenhouse-like geodesic domes linked to gigantic spaceships, one of which is dubbed Valley Forge and is part of an American Airlines fleet of space freighters currently orbiting Saturn. Freeman Lowell, one of four crew members on board, is the resident botanist and ecologist, caring for a variety of flora in preparation for their ultimate return to Earth and the planet's restoration. Lowell spends the majority of his time in the domes, tending to the crops as well as the animal life. The crew is given orders to jettison and destroy the domes so that the freighters can return to commercial operation. Lowell rebels after four of the six domes are evacuated and blown up, preferring to save the flora and animals on his ship instead. Lowell kills one of his crewmates on his way to set explosives in his favorite dome, injuring his right leg in the process. He then jettisons and causes one of the remaining domes to explode, trapping and killing the remaining two crew members. Lowell enlists the help of the ship's three service robots to arrange a hoax and send the Valley Forge careening towards Saturn in a bid to hijack the ship and escape with the last forest dome. He then reprograms the drones to conduct surgery on his limb and pilots the Valley Forge through Saturn's rings on a perilous trajectory. Drone 3 is lost later during the ship's hard trip, but the ship and its remaining dome emerge reasonably unscathed on the opposite side of the rings. The surviving drones are given the names Dewey, Drone 1, and Huey, Drone 2, while Drone 3 is given the name Louie. To keep the forest alive, Lowell, Huey, and Dewey ventured into outer space. Huey and Dewey are reprogrammed by Lowell to plant trees and play poker. As though they were children, Lowell began to speak to them incessantly. When Lowell collides with Huey while driving a buggy carelessly, Huey sustains injuries, and Dewey refuses to leave Huey's side during the repairs. Lowell is shocked as time passes when he realizes that his biodome is dying, but he is unable to solve the problem. He then recognizes that a shortage of light is limiting plant development, and he rushes to install lamps to remedy the situation. Lowell jettisons the dome to safety in order to preserve the remaining woodland before the Berkshires arrive. The Valley Forge, the damaged Huey, and himself are all destroyed when he detonates nuclear charges. The closing shot shows Dewey gently caring for the now well-lit woodland greenhouse as it drifts into outer space,